On the ground, it'll be Belt. Belt flips it to Cueto, and that's the ball game. So the Giants end up taking 2 out of 3, and they do it tonight behind a terrific performance by Johnny Cueto.